Well, thank you very much. I'd like to finish my little spot for tonight with a song. Song written by young John Williamson. And it's a little song he wrote all about those bachelor and spinster's balls they have out in the bush. Or you can call them spinster and bachelor's balls. I don't care, however you like to look at it. And this little song, it's called the Waratah Rock and Roll Ball. Thank you. It's a top song. There's a clock tick tock tock tick tick tocking on the wall, and I've got a blind date for the Waratah Rock and Roll Ball. But I can't find my shoes and I hear those rock and roll songs. I can't wear a dinner suit with a worn out pair of thongs. I found me pointy toed cowboy boots made with crocodile skin. And I twisted and strained to get my big feet in. And I was thinking of the girl, was she nice? And you know, what was my chance? When I tore the crutch right out of my brand new pants. So I pulled on my jeans and my thongs and I said, what the heck? If they don't let us in, I'll take it to the discotheque. So I'm walking up a driveway feeling like a boy in his teens, when this big mongrel dog tears the right leg off of me jeans. Come on, get out of it. Come on, sit down, you ugly. So with blood on my shin and my right knee sticking out, I rang on the door, determined to take her out. Well, you should have seen the size of the bloke that answered the bell.
He said, "Hey, Shirl, come and see what Finks is going to take out our little girl."
Hang on, all right? I like your little puppy dog. Well, I shrunk to the size of a dog and I lowered my tail. And I faded into the shadows, sad and pale. Well, if there's a moral to the story, mate, be a sport and let me know. Meanwhile, I'll just go home and tune me fiddle and rosin me bow.